We're going to our old stomping ground, Sac State.
Whoop whoop.
Come with us. Got Starbucks.
We got Starbucks.
We got a grande ice matcha latte. Cameron.
Let's go see what it's like going to the school.
Wait.
How many years later?
I graduated in 2019. Got the tall cinnamon caramel nitro.
Fuel, baby. Jet fuel.
Jet fuel. So
jet fuel be flying.
I wore my Sac State sweatshirt, you know, to represent alumni. Come with
kids
us.
Don't know what they're gonna. Don't know what's gonna hit them.
When they see you?
When they see me. Like, who is that? Wow, that. Is that that guy? Is that that one guy? I am that one guy.
Alright. See you there.
This is much nicer. Here it is. This is where the magic happens.
It's where Cameron got straight A's and.
Yep. I worked hard. I got really good grades. A lot of genius came out of this. Just waiting for a couple people. I'm trying to get through here. No one asked me for their autograph. I'm just a normal guy today. I'm just a normal guy. I'm not Cameron Rapp.
It's so cool.
Should be.
What hall are we in, babe?
Alpine.
What, Alpine? You think classes are in?
Yes.
Class is in it. Is it in session?
Yes.
Right now? Oh my gosh, we should go in on one class.
Not every class is full.
How do you feel?
Weird.
Are you glad you don't have the test tomorrow?
Yeah, I feel so free.
You could just... It's amazing. It's so much more relaxing to walk this campus without a test.
Oh, where is everybody? Maybe it's not.
Maybe it's not in session.
That's really why it's so...
It is quiet today.
Quiet.
What's today? Friday?
Yeah. Oh, Friday's probably maybe less classes. Like, it's more like Monday, Wednesday, Tuesday, Thursday. So Friday's very, like, hit or miss with classes. Okay. I have a class in there.
Where? What building is this?
This is actually the best time to come.
Oh, I think I had a class in...
This is actually the best time to come because it is left.
Oh, I had a class in there, I think.
I had a class in there.
I think that was history.
I had a class down there, too. Like, down.
I had a class down there. That shot makes it look like we're in Harvard or something. That's actually not a bad shot.
People are on orientation.
Souls.
Orientation.
For hope.
Orientation. Oh. Sac State squirrel.
Sac State squirrel.
The most friendliest squirrels around.
What's up, Henry?
Hi, squirrel.
Where are we walking to, babe?
The well.
Oh, the well?
Watch out, your legs. Don't fall. Yeah, the well is where gym is. The stadium, football stadium. And that's where I used to pretend like I worked out here. It's actually so nice. It's pretty nice. It's like...
All right, fit of the day, Becca.
Jacket is North Face.
Okay.
Sweatshirt is Sac State. Jeans are American Eagle. Shoes are Sambas. Purse is Louis Vuitton. That's my fit.
That's your fit?
Glasses are Ray-Ban.
Oh, Under Armour.
Okay.
Black sweatshirt. What are these?
Those look like banana. Banana.
These might be banana. These are banana. Okay, banana, olive green.
Okay.
Fit the brown Cole Haans to tie off.
Cole Haans.
Put the shoes on it.
Okay.
Wheels on it. They got coffee here?
Yeah. Grumpy Mule.
This is where the books happen.
Is it open? It's cute. It's really cute. So funny. Stand these. Of course, at the hat section. You should get a hat.
I just gotta check out the hat section for sure.
No. I have a hat, a Sac State hat that I bought.
You have one like this?
Yeah. I have this exact one. I have this exact one.
Oh, this one's pretty nice.
Okay, let's see. Take the thing out of it so you can really get a feel for it. Actually goes with your fit. You should just wear it out of here. Cute. Does it say alumni on it or is it just Sac State?
Yeah, Sac State, like I'm part of the squad.
Yeah.
That's a cool one.
Cute.
Golf
shirts? Yeah. You should get a golf shirt. Represent Sac State. Look at the girls section.
Really cool merch now.
I know.
Of course they do.
I know. Aww. I have this sweatshirt. I have it in extra small though, it's so tiny.
You try it on, babe. She found something.
Go get the Bacchus.
She found something. Is this a small or a medium?
This is the
new
one.
Is it
cute? Pretty
cute.
That's the medium. Small feels more like a workout compression.
Okay.
But it's a little
restrictive.
Not as like comfy.
Yeah.
So the this would be better.
Okay.
Sorry if you can hear me chewing candy. What?
I've been in here a few times.
I have too. Pretty in here.
Here's the gym.
The well. Hey, little babies. Hi, little guys. Go, babe. Wave. Wave.